Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at how to fix Windows File Explorer problems automatically using the File and Folder Troubleshooter. For those of you after a more in-depth look at the problem, be sure to check out the article we linked in the description. The Windows File and Folder Troubleshooter specifically fixes: you cannot empty the recycling bin or delete a file or folder inside the recycling bin. When you try to rename or move a file, you receive the following error message: the file or folder does not exist. When you copy, move, rename, or delete a file on a network share, you receive the following message: there is a network or file permission error. The network or connection may be lost, or the folder does not exist. The file may have been moved or deleted. Do you want to create it? Your view settings or your customizations for one or four more folders may be lost or incorrect. You cannot use keyboard shortcuts to select more than one item in Windows Explorer, or you cannot select multiple items in a Windows Explorer window by holding the Shift key or the Control key while you click the items. Some icons in my computer in the Windows Explorer on the desktop or in the quick launch bar change randomly. In order to use the troubleshooter, go to the link we provide to Microsoft. Download it. Once it's downloaded, click on Open File. And follow on-screen prompts to run the troubleshooter. The troubleshooter will diagnose and fix any problems if it can. After that, restart your system and let the fixes take place. For more helpful articles to maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.